A lot of the big challenges early on are just mental. Like, there's nothing telling you you can do it besides yourself. So how do you get that belief in yourself? You know, the first time I ever showed art, it's so scary. It's like feeling naked and exposed. And the only way to deal with it is just to go through it. Jump out of that nest and just start flapping. Just flapping your wings and try to stay above the ground.